Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to be making an old-fashioned cocktail using some bitters that we've made ourselves, okay? I'm going to make a specific video just on how to make these bitters, so stay tuned for that. For now, let's just go ahead and make the cocktail. Now, an old-fashioned cocktail, typically you need a bourbon. So this is a bourbon that is easily available in India. It's the Jim Beam. This is the entry point for bourbons. You have Jim Beam and then you have Jack Daniels and then all the other bourbons, right? But Jim Beam is the entry point. It costs approximately between 2,600 or 3,000 rupees depending on where you're staying, what the taxes are. But this is the entry point. And why Jim Beam or why a bourbon? Because bourbon is whiskey made from corn, and whiskey made from corn it's sweeter, it has a little more sugary notes to it, so it goes well with the cocktail, right? So what we need for this is, first actually you just need to take a teaspoon of sugar, like a regular sugar that you have at home, put that inside in your old-fashioned glass. Try to get an old-fashioned glass that is wide, because you'll see you're gonna have to mix the ice a lot, so a tall glass won't do. You need an old-fashioned glass which is wider at the bottom, okay? Then just put in a couple of drops of bitters or 2 bar spoons. Okay, so here's 1, here's 2, I'm gonna go with 3. I like the bitters. So put in your bitters, and then just with a muddler or anything that you have at home that can, you know, crush it, just make a slushy out of the sugar. So you can also use simple sugar for this. What is simple sugar? Simple sugar is nothing but sugar syrup, same amount of sugar and water kind of mixed together. But I prefer sugar because as the drink dilutes, it becomes sweeter towards the end. And once in the last sip of the drink that you get is still fresh and sweet, and it kind of releases dopamine that is going to make you ready for your next drink, realistically, right? So that's why I like the sugar. So now that we have it muddled, we need 60 ml of your bourbon. So this is a 30 ml measuring, this goes 30, okay. This is 60. Okay. Now what you need is some ice, so let's put that real quick. You need a lot of ice, as much as you can get in there, okay. Now you take your spoon, and 45 seconds, you just need to keep mixing this. This is going to dilute the drink. It's going to mix all the flavors together. It's going to mix the bitters, the sugar, the whiskey. It's going to chill the drink also, because we're not adding anything else apart from this, right? So we need it to be diluted, and just keep mixing it for 45 seconds. I think we're almost there. And a good way to know whether the drink is mixed well or not is the glass, right? So if you look at the glass, it's nice and chilled. So till you get a nice chilled glass and you can see that the ice has melted and diluted and you have a nice drink going there. So now the glass is nice and chilled, and I think that's good. Okay. Now what you need to do is take an orange or a lemon, preferably orange, and just get the peel. You need like a bit of it. Okay, there you go. So we need the orange. Now, why an orange? Because the skin of the orange or the zest of the orange has oils in it, and you can realistically squeeze them in and you can actually see them go into the cocktail. Take the orange peel, just rub it on the rim of the glass so you get all the orange flavors in it, and drop it in. And there you go. You have an old-fashioned made with ingredients that you find in India with the bitters that we made here. And let's taste it. So that's really good. It because of the orange and the orange oils, you're getting the whole orange flavor to it, or the orange afternote. And the bitters are also made from orange, so it's really complementing well. And the bourbon is really good. The bourbon, the sugar and the bitters really work well with the orange, and you're going to really enjoy this drink if you like whiskey cocktails. So here you go, old-fashioned. Cheers.